gestures on his face. Paul Darko, Paul Darko, betrayed the fact that he don't belong to the human race. Paul Darko, he sits in his car and reads his Boston Globe all day. Paul Darko, Paul Darko, he tells me I have visitors 24 hours a day. Paul Darko. Gestures on his face. Paul Darko, Paul Darko, betray the fact that he don't belong to the human race. Paul Darko, he sits in his car and reads a Boston Globe all day. Paul Darko,